As the hearing resumed today before Justice Isaac Mwata, Kopriam Kasolo asked the court to allow him appeal against a decision in which the court dismissed his application that he had been tortured and forced to accept the crime. Justice Mwata, however, overruled and informed Kasolo that he could not file an appeal at the moment. He advised him to wait until the matter is determined, then he can appeal. After the guidance, Kasolo accepted to proceed with the hearing. After these interjections, court proceeded with the hearing. Prosecution witness 16, Dennis Sempija, a boda-boda rider in Natete, who testified that on the night of 28th August 2019, he hired his motorcycle to Kaliango Nasif, alias Mwonge, one of the suspects.
Nali waka Mwonge yajje waka nampangisako pichipichi yange.
After 2 weeks, Sempija was arrested on claims that his motorcycle was used in the kidnap and murder of Najirinya and Kitayimbwa. This motorcycle was brought to court for viewing.
Oluvanyuma lwa wiki bili polisi yajja nenkwata bansanga waka ne bantegeeza nti epichipichi yange yali mu bumenyi bw'amateeka, nti yali mu kuwamba abantu n'okubatta. Bantegeeza nti kyaliwo ng'ennaku z'omwezi 28, omwezi ogw'omunaana 2019.
However, there was a heated argument between prosecution and the defense team as to whether the motorcycle and Sempija's police statement should be tendered in as evidence. Court set Monday 13th March to decide on this.
My Lord, police statements are treated different from other ordinary documents. So we object because this statement, which has not been owned or confirmed by the reported member, has been disputed. And so it cannot be tendered through this witness who has not wholly owned its content.
Kopriam Kasolo alias Arsenal, Johnson Lubega alias Rasta, Nasif Kaliango alias Mwonge, Hassan Kiseka alias Masada, Sadat Katerega alias Barros are currently undergoing trial for the kidnap, aggravated robbery and murder of Najirinya and her driver, Ronald Kitayimbwa, which happened in 2019. Their co-accused Isaac Senavulia alias Kisunsu earlier pleaded guilty to the charges and was sentenced to 40 years imprisonment. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.